This is Activate Your Grammar. Today, we are going to look at the past perfect continuous tense in negative sentences. We use the past perfect continuous to talk about an action that started in the past and we are not continuing in the present. Now, let us contrast it with Spanish. The structure goes as haber, conjugado de acuerdo con el sujeto, más estado, el participio pasado de estar, más el verbo continuo, ando o endo. Yo no había estado trabajando en este restaurante. I had not been working in this restaurant. Ellos no habían estado caminando en el parque. They hadn't been walking in the park. Okay, now that you have seen how to form the past perfect continuous in Spanish, let's check out the English. The structure is as follows. The word had, depending on the subject, plus been, the past participle form of to be, plus the verb ending in ing. The easiest part of the past perfect continuous is you do not have to change the word had based on the subject. Remember, in the present perfect continuous, you need to choose whether have or has, depending on the subject. Well, in the past perfect continuous, every subject uses had. Here are some examples. I hadn't been meaning to phone Kim ever since I heard she was back in the country. The event had not been taking place every year since 1980. People had not been saying that the old factory should be shut down. Congratulations! Now you understand how to use the past perfect continuous in English. Good luck! Tradición, transformación, innovación.